Did you know my first Arthur DVD when I got in October last year of 2019?